Hi everyone, I am Gopal. I am working as a Function English Life Skill Trainer, APSWR IIT Medical Academy, Chinnatekur. Let us come to today our topic, Elocution Skills. The introduction of Elocution Skills. What is Elocution Skill? Elocution means it is the good art of a speaking. It is a style of a manner of speaking, especially in public. If you know the little or the art of public speaking in which gesture, vocal production and delivery are emphasized, it is completely based on our speaking skills completely. It is one kind of formal speaking in the public. So if we know that elocution, what is the benefits? Without benefits we can't do any work. So what is the benefits? So if we know that elocution skills to speak public, first of all we will get a good depth of character, to develop depth of characters. And where we learnt some information, we have to transform this information to others, to give the motivational speech to others. It is very, very essential nowadays. You are a great motivational speaker if you know these skills. Then, I don't know how to make a good speaker. Means follow some tips, learn how to learn. So, if we follow some tips how to get success elocution skills, especially in public meetings, how we can. We are following some tips easily, where our weakness, how to strengthen, how to start, how to begin our speech, we have to follow 5 steps. Through the 5 steps, easily we can success in our speaking manner. Let us come to the first one, prepare to succeed. Prepare to succeed and plan for a good success. So you have a project, you have to utilize 100% of your energy in completely so-and-so project. Then easily you can success. Means nothing but serious preparation is must. That's it. According to some experts, they give that good percentage in followers to content our preparation. Prepare, it will be the 60%. To develop that character, that information completely, afterwards you have to practice 40%. You have to practice 40% and then preparation completely 60%. 60% of time you have to spend for prepare the information, getting information. 40% is nothing but to get a complete preparation. If you follow this, easily you can success. And then come to the second tip, say it correctly or good pronunciation. Say it correctly or good pronunciation. So what we practice in that, as a part you have to check in double, especially in pronunciation. Some difficult words are there. So those words where it is, how to pronounce, how to how to engage the audience in a good pronunciation, it is very, very important as a part of pronunciation. So it is very, very a good skill that is in say it correctly or good presentation to attract the audience. It is very good skill, good skills you have to do it. And then third one, overcome your anxiety. So many speaker or presenter, when they are going to see, they saw the audience and they are some anxiety, they are feeling some fear. So we have to remember a tips that audience really they want encourage the speaker. They are ready to succeed our plan or program what we prepared for giving good presentation for the audience. So instead of focusing yourself, we have to focus on public. or in the class. And one word, one tip, you have believe that audience didn't come to see you. They came, what you have to do for them. The audience came, what you have to do for them. So you have to ready to give them the best presentation. What you have to do? Take a deep breath and relax. All nerves will calm. Then start your speaking. Starting slow and also short sentence to overcome your anxiety and also to get self-confidence. 100% success. And then come to the fourth tip. Make first impression count. Means we know that first impression is the best impression. So you have to dress neatly, comfortably. It is natural to bend, act like any gesture, giving gesture or anything else. Like the event, the dress appearance like to event suitable that event. That is very, very important for the speaker or who is going to give the speak in front of the public. It is very, very important skill. According to the event, you have to your dress appearance like it. And then fifth one, stand for attention. It is a good position. So good looking means our shoulders, completely shoulders height, and two legs. Don't be on one leg or don't move your hands. You have to move your hands according to the situation. If you want to move some distance, complete balance on your body, and you can don't get the any kind of other than what you are giving the speech in the public. Only feel that and remaining, don't get that thoughts in your minds. Easily it will be the good success for the speakers. In elocution skills, we have a sum up a little bit. First of all, elocution is a formal art of speaking. It is the benefit to develop the depth of character of the speakers. To learn some points where we have to strength, how we have to start, we have to follow some tips. That is the first one, plan for success or prepare to succeed. 100%, 60% time for preparation, 40% for practice. Good pronunciation, say it correctly. It is which word is the difficult, you have to emphasize it once, prepare completely to give a good presentation for the audience. Third one, overcome your anxiety. So before giving the speech for the audience, you have to overcome anxiety or fear. And then make first impression count. So before starting your meeting, your dress appearance must suitable to the event. It's very important. And last one, stand for attention. So we have to stand according to the situation, complete control our body, and also mind should be present to give a good presentation in front of the public.